Firefighters have been battling for a second day to contain a fire on Marsden Moor in West Yorkshire. The flames, which affect more than 700 acres of the National Trust moorland, are thought to have been triggered by a barbecue.